Got a couple of really nice videos of Coral's bigger one.
I saw that.
They don't sell that one anymore. They sell a bigger one. I went on Motion RC and they only sell the 64 millimeter. You know, he's got 80. And then they sell the super one that's bigger than his. Oh. I'll shut up now. Yeah. Can't, yeah. As long as you have it close. Way out there, you might not. You do have some blue sky. I can see the blinking there. This COVID crap ever gets over with, maybe I can come over to your house someday and you can give me a lesson in painting. Painting. Do you use the airbrush? Gear down, flaps down, call the ball.
Never landed from this way, so it can be nervy.
Yeah, I haven't landed a jet from that way yet either. I find it easier to land out of my other planes from that way though. Just stay above the trees. They come out a little farther. Bit of a bounce. You're pretty far to the outside of the runway too.
There, and it's like, no. Gotta come out further. And I had too much throttle.
Yeah. And you're pretty high. Nice. These brakes. Looks great now on the ground. Further out, you can still see them. If you guys get out as far as I do sometimes, you probably won't see them at all. Cool.